My burning question is, why are fire trucks red?
Hey, what's going on, everyone? Ryan Gallagher with the City of Burlington Fire Department, back with another installment of What's Your Burning Question, where you ask us a question and we post the answer Thursdays at noon. So this week's question is from Miles, and he asks, why are fire engines red? So great question, Miles. And there's different theories behind the reason why they're red. One theory is, in the 1800s, fire brigades were kind of in competition with each other, and they had to have the best kind of equipment. And at the time, red paint was the most expensive. So they went with red paint, mainly to stand out and be the best, use the best color. And in the 1920s, Henry Ford was manufacturing cars and wanted to keep costs down. So he manufactured cars all one color, which was black. So fire departments made their trucks red to stand out. And then fast forward today, you'll see different colors. Obviously here in Burlington and surrounding areas, we are mainly red trucks. But you'll see yellow, you'll see orange, you'll see white, you'll see green. And again, like we talked about, red. And a lot of that too has to do with visibility, what people can see the best, or what is the best color people can see. And while we're talking about our trucks, just a quick safety message. If you see a police fire ambulance going to a call with lights and sirens, remind your parents to pull to the right when it's safe to do so. Don't stop in the middle of an intersection. Get to the right, slow down, and stop, and keep your foot on the brake so the emergency vehicle knows that you are in a complete stop. And then when it's safe to do so, you can get back on the road, but also look around and make sure there's no other emergency vehicles coming that are responding to the same call. So I hope that answers your question and gives you a little bit of a safety message. So if you have any questions for us or comments, you can put them below this video, or you can send us an email at firedepartment@burlington.ca, or you can send in your question to that email address. And if you need more information on the fire department, go to burlington.ca/fire. Thanks.